Well, I'll be.
If I ain't mistaken, you're looking for a bounty. Look no further than that wall, son.
The Terror of Valentine.
That one? They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping alone.
Be relentless in your pursuit.
Good evening, mister.
Who's got mouths to feed, huh? Get one of these reds.
What the damn hell is with you?
Not gonna tell you again. Get out of town with this son of a bitch. Take him out, boys. You'll never get out alive!
Thank you.
idiot.
Must have taken a wrong turn somewhere.
Just walk away, you nosy idiot.
Good plan, fellas. Idiot. Yep. Oh, Mr. Downs!
You, whatever do you want?
Mr. Thomas Downs? You owe me money.
Oh, no, no, I'm...
Oh, come here, you maggot.
Please, sir.
Really? Threaten me, would you?
Please, I have a family, sir, please.
I don't care about your family. Why'd it have to come to this, huh?
Believe me, sir, I didn't want this either. This is not forgiveness of my debt. This is just a stay.
You ain't such a do-gooder, are you? If you're running out on debts...
I'm not running anywhere. I'm doing my best for you.
You are a slippery little bastard, but I got you now.
Please, please, show some compassion. Please, 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 no.
You borrowed money from my business partner, Herr Strauss. You owe him, you took the money. He wants it back, what's not to understand? Where's our money?
I don't have it.
Sell your place.
We already owe more than it's worth.
Then sell your wife, or your family, or something. We ain't your idea of charity. Is that clear?
Thomas!
What are you looking at?
Thomas!
I said, what you looking at, woman?
My husband isn't well. If we could just have more...
Like I said, we ain't nobody's idea of charity. Get us the money.
Yep.
So you like the new camp, Jack?
Sure. It's fine.
It'll do us for now. Hey there.
Morning, Arthur.
All right.
Morning, Arthur.
Hello, Abigail.
Morning, Arthur.
Hi, Dad.
Ah, how did you get on?
Not so good. He's almost dead. And they seem more or less destitute. You were a fool for lending them the money.
Well, people who aren't desperate don't seem so interested in my propositions.
Of course.